Hi, my name is Derek Quick, and I am a new parent. I have twin girls in R1 here at HKIS, but I am also an HKIS alumni from 1986. This building at that time was brand new, and this brings me all the way back to the 70s. So I have a lot of amazing memories from this place, but when I look up, I see the mountains are the same and the beach is the same, but this building, it's a brand new building to me. So as a new parent, I'm sure you have a lot of similar questions about the school and its facilities. So if you follow me, I'll take you inside and show you around. Hey, Tori.
Hey,
so
Derek.
Good to see you.
How are you?
I'm good.
Does the building look anything like it did when you were a student here?
You know, it was a long time ago when I was here, but I still feel like the spirit and the energy is still here, but it's a brand new building. I'm so excited.
It's an amazing building. So hi, I'm Tori. I am a parent ambassador and a parent of students at HKIS. Both of my children started here in Reception 1, so I know this new building pretty well. If you want to come with me, I'll give you a tour of the rest of the campus, and we'll see you later.
See you.
Bye. Let's go up the Rainbow Staircase. The Rainbow Staircase is the primary way that students get to and from their classrooms, and it's also the perfect place to practice the 4 B's of lower primary. Those are be safe, be kind, be respectful, and be responsible. Let's go up. Let's head into our library. The Lower Primary Library has over 25,000 books to help inspire our young readers, both in English and Chinese. Here's Ms. Cheeseborough, our head librarian. Would you mind telling these parents a little bit more about how lower primary students use the library?
Of course. The students come with their class once each 6-day cycle for a lesson with me, but the library is open all day every day for kids to come borrow so they can refresh their books whenever they need to.
Thank you so much. So every day is really library day. In addition to that, the library invites well-known authors and illustrators from around the globe to help inspire our young students. And everything in the library has been custom made to help make reading even more fun for the students. This is the Wonder Lab. The Wonder Lab's not really a classroom. It's more of a project-based space that teachers use to help their students get a more hands-on approach to their learning. If you take a look around the space, it's been intentionally left raw and exposed so that students can have a better idea of how their own school building works. To give you another example of this space, when my son was in Reception 2, they studied the Hong Kong skyline and they had to build their very own skyscrapers using the principles on this board. The Wonder Lab isn't just engineering and design though, it's physics, it's technology, it's basic science. It's a safe place where students can explore their creativity and take risks. And speaking of taking risks, Mr. Heaney, what are you working on here?
Hey, Tori, I'm working on a ball run right now, using the design process to see if I can get this ball going in there.
All right.
You know, making up plans, reflecting, and seeing if I need to try again.
Better luck next time.
Thanks, Tori. Have a good one.
Welcome to the Church of All Nations, HKIS's very own chapel. HKIS is grounded in the Christian faith and respectful of the spiritual lives of all. We use the space for performances, assemblies, and of course, student chapels. Let me show you inside one of our Reception 1 classrooms. All of our Reception 1 classrooms have been specifically designed with the needs of early learners, for 4-year-olds and 5-year-olds. Everything's right at their level, everything's colorful and fun so that they're mixing play with learning. One of my favorite features of the Reception 1 classrooms are the loft space. They also have them in Reception 2 classrooms. They're awesome for creative play, for a cozy reading nook. Sometimes they've even been incorporated into the curriculum. If you take a look, many of our classrooms in HKIS have adjoining classrooms. They could be shut off or open so that we can have cross-collaborative learning with other classrooms. Another favorite feature of Reception 1 classrooms is these outdoor spaces. In fact, all of the classrooms have this at HKIS in the lower primary campus. It's great for messy play and science projects. And another thing that I really love as a parent is that all the Reception 1 classrooms have their own bathroom. Let me take you over here. This is Miss Priyanka.
Hi, Tori.
Hi, Miss Priyanka. She's one of our excellent Reception 1 teachers. Could you mind telling some of the parents a little bit about what to expect in Reception 1?
That would be a lot to explain that quickly, but What we do is we teach everything that we value and that is of importance for a four-year-old and a five-year-old through play. All our literacy concepts are taught through play, our math concepts are taught through play. We teach them how to be creative and collaborative and to persevere and, you know, develop those attitudes to really love learning in our classrooms. It's kind of magical.
As a former reception one parent, I can say that's definitely true. All right, I'm gonna take you guys outside for some more.
Thank you, Tori. Thank you so much. Bye.
Many of the R1 classrooms have direct outdoor access to their very own playground. This playground was specifically designed for Reception 1 students and only for Reception 1 students. Our goal in lower primary music is to help students fall in love with music. We want them to make connections to music through playing, moving, singing, and trying new instruments. This is one of our two art rooms. Students not only learn art fundamentals, but they also explore their other subjects through the lens of art, which helps inspire creativity and critical thinking. This is the lower primary gym. The lower primary gym is where students do most of their physical education classes, which take place about 3 times a cycle. Students work on balance, teamwork, collaboration, and hand-eye coordination. Let's check out a grade 2 classroom. As you can see by looking around this classroom, the classroom really grows and changes with the needs and ages of the students. In grade 1 and grade 2, there becomes a stronger academic focus with a particular emphasis on literacy and math. Despite this increased academic focus, though, HKIS still maintains a no homework policy for lower primary. We want kids to go home and play and read and relax with their families. Each grade level in HKIS Lower Primary has its very own community space. It's a wonderful space where classes can come together to collaborate and take part in community-based activities. Lower Primary at HKIS has 8 dedicated Chinese Studies classrooms. Chinese Studies is a very important part of the curriculum at HKIS, and Chinese culture is one of our student learning results. Ni hao, Wang Laoshi.
Ni hao, Tori.
Do you mind telling the parents a little bit more about our Chinese Studies program?
当然可以。 在我们的初小中文部呢，从R1到 Grade 2，我们都会有中文的学习。那R1是不分水平班的，所有的小朋友都在一起学中文。从R2 开始，我们就会分成MSL和 MN。MSL 是给第二非母语的小朋友和第二语言小朋友学习中文。那 MN 呢是进母语班，是给学有过一定经历，已经家里说中文的小朋友。 学习中文的。那R1和R2，我们是每天隔一天30分钟学习中文。好，每堂课是30分钟。那从1年级开始呢，我们是6天里面有5天有中文课。2年级呢，我们每天都有中文课。我们中文的课程是致力于要提高小朋友的这个听说读写的这个中文水平。在这个同时呢，也是培养小朋友对中国文化的这个兴趣。那让我们小朋友在快快乐乐的这个过程中学习中文。让我们来看一下吧。Let's take a look.
Let's go play on our 7th floor playground. This playground is for Reception 2 through Grade 2 students. One of the great things about this playground is that students are protected from the sun and the rain, but the open air side still allow a lot of fresh air in and the feeling of playing outside. Everything in this playground was specifically and custom made for ages 5 through 8. Let's go for a swing. Let's check out our Repulse Bay campus swimming pool. Swimming takes place during the PE units in lower primary. One of the cool things about this pool is that it has a hydraulic floor. It can be raised and lowered depending on the needs and abilities of the students learning to swim. Hey, Derek, nice to see you again.
Hey, Tori. I was just here to pick up my kids from the swimming pool. How's the tour been coming along?
The tour's been great. Thanks so much.
That's great. The facilities here are so amazing. I can't wait for my girls to continue this experience at lower primary.
Yes, and once they finish with their experience at lower primary, they'll move across the way to the upper primary campus. You can check it out now.
It's an amazing building. I have so many great memories from there as well.
Yes, it's also an incredible campus. Thank you all so much for joining us. We are so happy to be able to share a little bit of HKIS with you.
And we really hope to see you on campus sometime.
Thanks, bye.
Bye.